Ziggler won, didn't he?
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest at this time, Dolph Ziggler. Dolph, based on the controversial manner in which you won your match last week, do you think there's a way that tonight you're going to be able to defeat CM Punk to become the new WWE Champion?
Josh, last week I pinned the WWE Champion as simple as I just did that headstand right there. See, I'm a big believer, if you got it, flaunt it, and no one flaunts it better than I do every single night. So we live in a debt-based society. Our country is in debt. Our kids are out of shape. They can't read. They're lagging behind Japan in test scores, brought down almost exclusively by states just like Tennessee. Me? I'm a walking surplus. A surplus of talent, athleticism, charisma, you name it, I got it. Everything I've ever wanted, I have. Except for one thing. The WWE Championship. So make sure you all hang on to your ticket stubs. Because after tonight, you're going to want to note the time and place where you were when Dolph Ziggler became WWE Champion.